everyone, how are you all? I hope you guys are good and safe. Because right now I'm heading to Gardens by the Bay. It's actually a very big, you know, tourist attraction, but right now we have planned to go to two attractions there, Flower Dome and Cloud Forest. So let's get started, guys, with no further ado. And this Flower Dome, you know, is the biggest glass greenhouse in the world. So I'm so excited to see that. I hope you guys are excited too with me. So let's get started with no further ado. And guys, if you're watching me for the first time, do subscribe and also click the bell icon so that you guys get instant notifications whenever I'm uploading a new video. And might be in this video I'll show you guys Flower Dome, and the other video I'll show you guys Cloud Forest. Okay, so let's get started. So here I am in Gardens by the Bay, and as I said before, this is one of the biggest tourist attraction spot here in Singapore, because this covers an entire area land of 250 acres. So it's not at all possible to explore the entire Gardens by the Bay in one go. So we just decided to go to the two attractions inside this Gardens by the Bay, and that's Flower Dome and Cloud Forest. So, you know, both comes around like in one package, so we decided to go for it. The tree which you see on the screen right now is called Super Tree Grow. So if you want, even to the top of that tree you can go. So it comes as a package, and we can like book the tickets for that, and we can go there as well. So there are a lot of small attractions all around this Gardens by the Bay, so we can go. And right now we are on the entrance of Flower Dome. Look at here, guys. It's not that crowded because of COVID. We have a lot of restrictions here, so ticket we have to book only through online, and time slot as well. So only a limited number of people is allowed at a particular time. So just to reduce the crowd, they have did this way, which is really appreciable. And the ticket rate of this Flower Dome and Cloud Forest altogether is $20 per head. I mean, for an adult it's $20, and for like children, I think it's $12 something. Before entering to these attractions or anywhere, they give us some instructions, like even for the photography time we should not remove the mask, and safe distancing is must. So it's not, you know, allowed to crowd anywhere or remove the mask in room. So you guys can see everywhere there are people wearing red coat, which means they are safe distancing ambassadors. So they will check on us whether we are, you know, wearing a mask, or you know, we should maintain a safe distance. Otherwise they will come and they will say us to wear a mask and also maintain a safe distance whenever you are on the public area. So yeah, guys, I really appreciate their effort for keeping us safe. And this is really important, as I said before, because for this time especially, only these two things can save us: wearing a mask and keeping a safe distance, at least 1 meter away from each other. Coming back to the Flower Dome, this is a very big dome, you know, inside which all the different variety and species of plants, flowers and trees are kept. So they are very age old, you know. So these flowers, they keep according to the season. So whatever is in the season, they change the flowers. So here, this time when we went, we could see a lot of roses here, which is one of my favorite thing, you know. I really love roses. So there were a lot and lot of roses this time. So I could call this as a rose garden as well, because you guys will see on the clipping, they were really pretty, so beautiful to look at, because there were a lot and lot of roses here. And the main important news about this Flower Dome is that this is the first and largest, you know, glass greenhouse in the world. So well maintained and fully, you know, air conditioned inside. So they are so pretty, and you feel so comfortable walking inside this. So yeah, guys, enjoy the indoor dome view. like snake. Come closer, husband, come. Look at this. It looks like snake, isn't it? It's called golden rat-tailed cactus. I think this area is full of cactus variety. Cinnamon color cactus.
expected flower dome to be this beautiful. It's amazing actually. Enjoyed watching this video. If yes, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys. Thank you.